Social media has been filled with these Ghibli-style images, but this had a major effect on ChatGPT's resources. So they decided to put usage limits on the free trial of ChatGPT. So in this video, I'll be showing you an alternate way how you can do this. So for this, just Google design, you'll be getting design.ai. Click here and make sure that you are creating and signing in with an account. And here, as you can see here, we are having some free inbuilt credits. So by default, they give us 32 credits per day, which gets refreshed. All right. So now here we are having the start from an image option. Click here and just select the image which you want to convert. I will just select this and click on OK. Basically, we are having the image over here. Now here at the top, we are having the style. Select here, and here we are having a lot of variations. Here we need to choose the vivid table lock. So you need to choose this particular option. After choosing that, we need to just put this thing Ghibli style over here as the prompt. And next thing is, we need to enable this color match, and we also need to enable the face match. And next, in the structure match, just put it to the maximum. All right. And it is going to cost us 4 credits for an image. And as you can see here, reset daily when below 32. Okay, and in case if you want high quality, that will cost you 8 credits. So I'll just go with normal and just click on generate. So these are the output images that I am getting. So that looks super cool, and you can just try this. And they're also having like so many other options which you can just try it out. That's the video, guys. I hope you have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.